you're going to make a cross. Inflate a balloon leaving 5-inch flat tip. You're going to twist the first two bubbles in the air twist to make the mouth. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. The bubble should be soft enough for you to squeeze it and feel the touch of your fingers through the bubble. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the first or the second bubble in one lock twist. Thus you will make two ear twists in one step. You have made the mouth or the lips of the horse. Twist the third 2-inch bubble to make the muzzle of the horse. The next two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble to make the neck of the horse. The next three bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the front legs of the horse. Twist the tenth 3-inch bubble to make the body. Twist the 11th 3-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. The rest part of the balloon is the 14th bubble. It is the tail. As you can see, this sculpture looks more like a dog now. We're going to add some details to it to change the way it looks. Use a different color balloon to make the mane of the horse. You have to twist a chain of 6 small bubbles. Make each bubble about a 1/2 inch big. Twist each bubble 4 or 5 times to make it secure. Lock both ends of the chain of the 6th bubble in one lock twist. Cut off the rest of the balloon. Make the lock twist secure. Attach the mane, the loop of the 6 bubbles, to the neck of the horse. Put the muzzle of the horse through the loop of the 6 bubbles. Stretch the twist between any two bubbles of the mane and force it under the ears of the horse. Stretch the twist between two bubbles on the other side of the mane and force it between the neck and front legs of the horse. Fix each part of the horse body in the right position, the way you like it. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the horse. If you choose to use white balloon for the body of the horse and the black balloon for the mane of the horse, then the horse will look more like a zebra. Just don't forget to draw black stripes on the body and the tail. Congratulations, you have made the horse. You can easily attach it to the stick or put it on the head.